The internet moments that I remember the most were a lot of the viral pop culture remarks that we had on our Julián Castro Twitter account. One of my favorite tweets ever on our accounts was when Julián responded to Lizzo with "Truth hurts" when she tweeted impeachment. That was just very fun for me. It was a great day. Almost as great as the Washington Post TikTok, the infamous collab with his twin brother, Congressman Joaquin Castro, and their little dance that they did in the airport.
Wait, stop. Stop, this doesn't make sense. Hold up. Wait, who are you? I am you.
What?
I am me. No, sir, you are you.
Wait,
I don't know. Two is two. I say you are you, but you say you're me.
But I think one of the most powerful moments on the campaign was during the June Democratic debate in 2019. He finished his closing remarks with "Adios, Trump."
On January 20th, 2021, we'll say adios to Donald Trump.
And that moment really solidified a piece of our messaging, our brand, and gave us the kind of energy that we needed to do one of our biggest and most successful digital fundraising pushes. That was also the day that we brought a lot of low dollar donors into the fold. And from that point on, our campaign had one of the highest numbers of low dollar donors across the board, and specifically from women and communities of color.